Hi, my name's Melissa Zabel, and this is THON. Are you ready? Let's go. THON is an amazing 46-hour, no-sitting, no-sleeping dance marathon held at Penn State University every year. Its mission is to conquer pediatric cancer by providing outstanding emotional and financial support to the children, families, researchers, and staff of the Four Diamonds Fund. The Four Diamonds Fund, with the help of THON, provides financial aid and emotional aid to any family that has a child going under pediatric cancer treatment at the Penn State Hershey Medical Center in Hershey, Pennsylvania. This covers everything from gas money to chemo treatments to musical therapy available at that hospital. The money also goes to fund research to cure all kinds of cancer. It makes such a difference and takes a big strain off of these families and children, bringing a little bit of joy. Some children look forward to THON the same amount that they look forward to Christmas or any other holiday throughout the year. So what's a campus filled with 40,000 undergraduate students going to do to beat pediatric cancer? They're going to stand up and dance for the kids. THON is the largest student-run philanthropy in the world, and since its creation in 1973, has raised over $61 million for kids with cancer. This is my third year involved, and I have seen it grow and grow, and I want your help to make it grow even more. There are three ways you can help THON. One, go to thon.org and donate. If you do donate, send me a message to let me know how much. For every dollar you guys donate, I will give a free hug for that dollar at the Penn State University Park campus. And yes, I'll videotape it. Donations can be made safely and securely online at thon.org, link in the doobly-doo, /sidebar. Two, understandably, a lot of you don't have credit cards and aren't able to donate online. So what I do ask of you is to sign up for the Twitter and Facebook pages for THON, links also in the sidebar /doobly-doo, so you can keep up on the news and interesting happenings that are going on with THON. Three, if you live on the East Coast and see some random Penn State students on a random weekend running around the streets holding signs that say, "Help kids with cancer," drop a few coins in the bucket. Every cent counts. What those students are doing is called canning. It's one of our main ways of raising money for the Four Diamonds Fund. For all three ways, go to thon.org or just type THON into the YouTube search and look at all the videos of the amazing things that we do and what THON actually is, helping these kids, helping these families, and really standing up and making a difference as a large community. So please help out THON because it truly is a project for awesome. Thank you all for watching my Project for Awesome video about THON. Remember to visit thon.org and find out more information about THON, the largest student-run philanthropy in the world.